So you can use these two ends or these two terminals, you can connect F to F connector to the one of the ends of the F connector. You can use this other terminal to join them together. So this is how to connect two ends of coaxial RG-6 coaxial cables together so that the signal can pass on a straight line. So if you want to join your wire this way, it's okay, it's acceptable. So this is one of the first methods, joining RG-6 coaxial cable this way. Okay.